from the very first time you walk in the door. They are there to make sure that he's doing well. They're always asking how I'm doing, and they treat us like people, not, you know, a number. And they care about Todd and his health, but our whole family. It takes a whole family to get through this. The cancer doesn't just hit the patient, it really affects the whole family.